Where did I put that box of ammo? Never mind, I see it. You clean this pistol right? A dirty weapon's about as useless as that computer.
Yeah, I cleaned the gun.
It just keeps getting dirtier. And dirtier. And dirtier. Until it jams. Then I have to use the knife. Have you ever tried to get that rot smell off a knife? It takes hours. Which guns are you taking? You know, you can never be underarmed, I always say. I just wish I had more ammo. Your weaponsmith really blew it on that, didn't she? I mean, it's not like people just leave it lying around on the ground. I mean, I order all those weapons. I smuggle them in pieces into this rat hole, and she misplaces half of them. Bitch.
Let's go. To Priest 316, Cop 380, Ravers 620, Biker 365. You do not know me, but I know you. Each of you was one of the survivors of Ashcroft, but you were mistaken in your belief that you won. A cult has arisen here. Bizarre flesh creatures and rots are stalking the streets. People have started disappearing. The shadows have enshrouded this place, and I can feel a link to something otherworldly. I am seeking your help. Come to Ashcroft. We will cut the malignancy from this world, one tumor at a time. Come to Ashcroft.
I hate Ashcroft.
What's the matter, old man? This was cake last time.
Let's get this over with.
a lot. Who knew?
Why bother? Get out of the way, and I'll open it.
I've almost got it.
I'm with Deuce on this. Let him break it down.
Sorry, Sam, but you're outvoted.
But...
No one home, and no signs of a struggle. So, our new friends must have left on their own. We should know more about these people. Let's spread out and see what we can find that's useful.
Quite the home movie collection this guy has. These videos must be from surveillance cameras. They're dated up until a few days ago. The most recent tapes are missing. I wonder if they've collected them or not.
I think I know what their plans were. Everyone, take a look at these. They were looking for something in this area. We should start our search for them in the same place.